The ego, the Oedipus complex, penis envy, inferiority complexes, even the idea of self-help itself. Whether you've heard of these things as hard facts or simply historical curiosities, these notions represent the starting points for some of the biggest and most compelling questions in the field. But they all come back to the same question. What makes us who we are?